All right, this is Sunday, March 23rd, 2014, 1:42 p.m. All right, I just got some conflicting messages and something completely asinine. You guys know the situation I'm having with this clown down the back lane, parking his truck, and the way he's parking his vehicle, where the ass end is about 2 feet into the back lane. Okay. I told you about what 311 said. They did not send my complaint to parking authority because the first time they said, oh, somebody will be out within 90 minutes, when I called parking authority and I gave them the reference number, they said there was no such reference number and there was no such situation. It hadn't happened. So I called emailed 311 back and said, what the hell kind of crap are you giving me here? You're telling me that this file, blah, blah, that's why I got the runaround. Well, anyway. Then when I call back the Winnipeg Parking Authority, they told me, oh, just didn't just call the police because they deal with parking infractions. Okay. And I'm like, why would you be telling me that? I was going to do that anyways if I got nowhere with these assholes. But anyway, I emailed the cops. I just wanted to see what kind of a response I'd get. This is the response. I told them exactly what I told 311. And this is the response that I got from some hush flutz, which is just, like, completely, utterly insane. We find it here. When I told them about this, and I said that somebody needs to check out this residence and this vehicle, the way they're parked, it's impeding traffic flow. They have the rear end of the vehicle hanging out far too much in the lane, and people and cars are struggling to get around it. I've spoken to 311 about this. I got the runaround from them telling me parking authority sent someone out to and deemed it appropriate to park like this, yet when I called, there's no such information sent from 311. So them knowing that, I said, this vehicle needs to be parked in the front street or garage because someone's going to take the butt end out of it yet. Also missing is a rear tail light. Could someone please rectify this when things get out of hand? The response that I get from them, you'll like this. Oh, hello, with respect, your complaint is a parking complaint and therefore needs to be addressed by the Winnipeg Parking Authority through 311. Yeah, I just did that, you fucking moron. In calling 311 with a complaint, they'll supply you with a reference number for any future conversation or follow-up you have. Please call 311 with your complaint. I just did that, you stupid motherfucker. I told you what just happened. Do you not fucking read? Are you stupid? But a typical cop. Hey, let me tell you something. It doesn't parking complaint to no car parking complaint. There's a broken taillight. That's part of what you do. And this stupid son of a bitch is useless coward that couldn't even give his name. It just puts WPS. It could be anybody. So I wrote back and said, I've done that, and 311 doesn't seem to know what they're doing. I called parking authority with my reference number, and they told me there was no such complaint filed from 311. I said, but gee, surprise, surprise, no one seems to know anything. I said, the Winnipeg Police Service is too busy being just as useless as 311. I said, but it's okay, because this vehicle will eventually cause more problems than anyone will care to think of. And when that happens, I'll be sure to show this to the news stations and have them see that this coward police service is useless as a blind man and afraid of the public. And I said, I knew this route would be a waste of time. I guess people can do whatever they choose and there are no consequences. And I'm going to show this to people. I said, thanks for being so interested in helping the citizens and ignoring problems. The best thing ever that a cop in this city could do is play Russian roulette. And I put on this, I'm betting it took everything you had to reply to this, you useless a-hole. I've given my name, my address, everything. So to me, it's almost like, gee, you guys, nobody seems to be interested in this guy doing what he's doing. No one's interested in the fights that are happening down the lane, the yelling and the screaming. That's parking authorities. Responsibility? I don't think that's parking authority's responsibility. I think someone better do something before it gets a little bit out of hand and someone gets their head caved in. But the point is here. The owner of that vehicle, if he gets the shit kicked out of him because somebody can't get around him and he's being a dick, I will call nobody. Because this guy gets everything he deserves. Everything. So there's your Winnipeg Police Service, ladies and gentlemen. Once again, they chicken out. Can't take any type of responsibility instead of just doing something. But you know what? Maybe what I should do is call. Let's see, it's not a big emergency. I should call 911 and say, oh, gee, I guarantee you'll have five cars out here. But there's your Winnipeg Police Service. There's your 311 lying to you. There's your parking authority that has absolutely no idea what the fuck is even going on. Whatever. It'll get dealt in its own way, in its own time eventually, and then everyone can bitch and complain and whine and cry. There were options. Nobody wanted to use those options. I did. Whatever happens, not my problem.